Hello students, let's learn degrees of adjectives. Read the sentences. Meena has long hair. Maya has longer hair than Meena. Pramila has the longest hair. In the first sentence, the adjective long is used to describe Meena's hair. In the second sentence, the adjective longer is used to compare the length of Maya's hair with Meena's hair. In the third sentence, the adjective longest is used to compare the length of Pramila's hair with both Meena and Maya. So, the adjective in its simple or base form is called positive degree. The degree of adjective that compares two people or things is called comparative degree. And the degree of adjective that compares three or more nouns is called superlative degree. So, let's see the rules for the formation of the degrees of adjectives. For most adjectives, we add er in the comparative degree and est in superlative degree. For example, long, longer, longest, near, nearer, nearest, fast, faster, fastest. For words ending with e, we only add r in comparative degree and st in superlative degree. For example, brave, braver, bravest, polite, politer, politest, wise, wiser, wisest. For words with single syllables, we double the last consonant and then we add er in comparative degree and est in superlative degree. For example, thin, thinner, thinnest, red, redder, reddest, big, bigger, biggest. For the words ending with y, we add I in place of y and then add er in comparative degree and est in superlative degree. For example, heavy, heavier, heaviest, dry, drier, driest, lucky, luckier, luckiest. For words with more than two syllables, we add more in comparative degree and most in superlative degree. For example, colorful, more colorful, most colorful, important, more important, most important, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. For irregular adjectives, the words change in both comparative and superlative degree. For example, good, better, best, little, less, least, much, more, most. Let's see some more examples. Light, lighter, lightest, nice, nicer, nicest, modern, more modern, most modern, smart, smarter, smartest, magnificent, more magnificent, most magnificent, dark, darker, darkest, warm, warmer, warmest, pleasant, more pleasant, most pleasant. Always remember, an adjective in the comparative degree is followed by than, an adjective in the superlative degree has the before it. Thank you, and please like and subscribe.